How was your flight, Mr. Brown? First class was comfortable, I hope.
Your time is running out. What's the job?
There's some people out to get us. We need protection around the clock.
Man, I work for people with real money. Judging from this place, y'all can't even afford Bushido Brown.
We'll pay whatever it costs. How much is it going to cost?
How much is your life worth?
No, see, I'm asking you how much your bodyguard services are going to cost.
And I'm asking you how much your life is worth, Jack.
Bushido Brown services came with a whole lot of bullshit. The first was that he got to sleep in Robert's bed. Robert the bitch-ass Freeman had to fly out 2 personal assistants, a cook, and a spiritual advisor, all first class, all of whom stayed at their house. Them niggas had to sleep in the living room. The garage was converted into a workout room, which only Bushido Brown was allowed to use. He also required 1,200 thread count sheets, imported Wagyu Kobe beef from Japan, and a Tsuyoshi Hands Riato cleaning toilet, all at Robert's expense. They found themselves in a fucked up position of wishing my crew would try to whoop their asses even sooner.